Have you spoken to Blameless Murad?
Not yet, but I will.
He wishes to speak to you. Defensive preparations are his responsibility.
Quietly does it. Panic in the city will only create another enemy. And do keep me appraised of each new arrival. Ah, Aloy. Preparations are underway on the ridge of defenses and at the spire. Word was sent to every corner of the Sundom. Our allies offered their steel. Some came for Meridian, others for shards. But many came for you, by name.
For me.
Don't be so humble.
The ridge will be the front line. That's where the city guard are holding?
Yes, bolstered by some of the irregulars I spoke of before. The Oseram cannons that thundered Meridian's walls in the Liberation will now defend us. You're welcome to tour the defenses.
And the spire. Erend and the Vanguard are there?
Indeed. Clashing breastplates together and testing out their battle cries, I suppose. A number of the Nora have also arrived at the spire. They have resisted the offer of a royal audience. Perhaps you could parley with them.
I will. I suppose all we can do is wait for the attack.
Exactly. It's not a feeling I cherish, but our spotters at Evening Sign report there's still no movement in the west. So, if there's more you need to do elsewhere, seize this time to do it. Otherwise, I've made the apartment of Olin Delverson available to you. You can sleep there, if sleep comes.
Everyone needs a splash of color in their lives. Come.
Olin's apartment feels empty. Should I sleep? Did I leave anything unfinished? Did you sleep, Elizabeth, with a weight like this pressing on you? How did you, Rost, after you lost your family? Silence? Are you there? Guess I shouldn't ask ghosts for advice.
Ma'am, there are signs from the west. Sun King Avad awaits you at the Temple of the Sun.
Campfires, perhaps? Massing forces for the long march to the city gates?
That's not with smoke.
And what is it?
The end. Or how it begins, anyway.
You spoke of.
To the guns! To the guns! Now!
By the sun, do as she says! Set loaded!
All of you, be ready to fire!
Will the guns hold them back?
You have vexed me long enough.
Should have fought me in a sun ring.
Quick.
It's giving way!
What are you before the terror of the sun?
The one who will take you down!
I am chosen. You came from nothing. You will die on nothing. Understand destiny. Your fate was set. Die beneath the sun.
None of this was meant to be, Helis. We made it happen. Followed your orders, butchered so many, and for what? To die on your knees, used like a pawn by a power you don't even understand?
You pity me?
Turn your face to the sun. Nutritious. Looks good.
For Meridian! Hold the line!
Where do you need me?
Pick up a cannon! On the platform!
Platform. breath and prepare.
Raise arms again! West!
Thank you.
Aloy. Aloy. Aloy.
Tab.
By all mother, you survived. I thought you were killed.
The others, are they?
No, no. Wounded, but alive, mostly. The machines blasted through, then kept going. They marched on the spire, dragging that thing with them.
Take care of the others, Tab. I've gotta go.
Draw them. Now you face their true son, Shadow Demons. To the spire end. Meridian will hold, or my marks of honor mean nothing.
I earned it by ice and snow.
Keep that for later. Hades has started the signal. It must have gotten through the defenses. Gamora. Baron's vanguard. I have to get up there.
It's Aloy!
Well, you can see that.
We thought you'd fallen at the ridge.
No, the ridge fell on me. Look, there isn't a lot of time left. I have to face Hades.
Not alone.
My fight. I can't ask you to come with me.
We're about to go over the top anyway, right?
Right.
The metal devil must fall.
I should stock up. Last chance.
Down now.
time.
Watch it. They keep coming. Knock them back.
Take them out first!
It's brought in reinforcements.
All of you, focus on the new machines!
Thank you.
battle is ours.
System threat imminent.
Master Override armed. To activate, state name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Purging extinction protocol.
Okay, Gaia. Sorry about that. Where was I?
You were telling a story.
Right. Yeah, so, like I was saying, it was a children's electronics kit, but I hacked the wiring to an auto battery and solar PV. So the grass caught fire. And, so did a tall pine that had stood there, I don't know, maybe 100 years.
Query. You were how old?
Six. My mother was home, thank God. So she called the fire department, and after, she took me out to the lawn and showed me the dead baby birds, because there were nests in the pine tree.
Query, what did you feel?
I'm not sure. I remember yelling that I didn't care. And that's when my mother took my face in her hands and spoke.
Query, what did she say?
She said I had to care. She said, Elizabeth, being smart will count for nothing if you don't make the world better. You have to use your smarts to count for something. To serve life, not death.
You often tell stories of your mother, but you are childless.
I never had time. Guess it was for the best.
If you had had a child, Elizabeth, what would you have wished for him or her?
I guess I would have wanted her to be curious. And willful, unstoppable, even. But with enough compassion to heal the world. Just a little bit. Anyway, that's all I've got for now, Gaia. Time to tuck in.
I wish you a pleasant sleep, Elizabeth.
Thank you. I'll catch you tomorrow.